Lady Gaga has officially rescheduled the release of a new album, Chromatica, after the initial drop date was cancelled due to the coronavirus lockdown. The singer has thrilled fans by announcing a new release date of 29 May 2020 through her social media accounts. The record, which will include her most recent single, Stupid Love, which was initially set to debut on 10 April 2020.